because I'm a trash.
We just got started and you fucking say. That's great. That's a good start. Nice job. I cannot put you in here, Crossover, because your boyfriend is with me playing Tekken 7. So he might unfortunately not be here. But you know what, whatever happens, happens. If he comes in here and makes a stupid entrance, like he's probably going to do and be something
worse.
Like,
you know,
I said on the stream about me making a dumb entrance, so I just made it anyway. And that's what's going to happen, probably. Or he might just not show up at all. I sent him like 3 messages on PS4. Hopefully he cares to listen to them. Knowing Charles, he probably ain't. But you know what? That's on him. If he misses a live stream that he was a part of the first time, and now that I'm here returning the favor, giving another time, another live stream based on the same thing that happened. Like I said, that's probably what's gonna happen. It's cause I didn't show up the last time we did this type of stream. I was not there, unfortunately. Cause I either had stuff to do or my internet was just being an asshole to me that day. This time, we might not even have Charles. That's if Charles does not care to show up. But you know, he might, or he might not. Just because Charles is not here doesn't mean it's going to be different. When he gets back, he's probably going to be cringy and do a lot of weird shit. Like we all do. We're going to try to do that. Like I said, if Charles joins, which hopefully he should, or if he doesn't, I don't care if he joins or not. The fact is, I put his name in the title, I gave him invitations, I sent him messages on PS4, I texted him, so that should get to him. If it doesn't, then that's his fault. But I'm not getting mad about this. Okay, he has responded. I sent him so much crap, but he responds now. Sweet, give me a second to get a hang. Okay, he's gonna do it. He's coming. Charles is coming. Hopefully he doesn't hear everything I just said. If he does, then I'm fucked. Probably. Yeah, I spammed him because he should know when I'm streaming and I invite him, his ass should be here. I'm telling you, he's gonna make a cringy entrance, I'm telling you. Literally. He's gonna do it. He's gonna do it. And here he is. Hi. Hi. That's your grand entrance.
Yes, because I'm not home alone.
No, it's a surprise!
And bust down the door.
Yes, and no, my name is
Unfortunately, I cannot do one of
just
time. I apologize for that one, Joey.
It's okay. It's just I. I think I didn't show up. It's nice. So, Charles, I think you already know the rules of this.
Yes, a FNAF style live stream where you get to, let's see, you get to stream from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m., basically.
Yes, hopefully we can make it.
Well, then you should start the live stream at like 12 o'clock in the morning.
I can't do that. I'd be sleeping by then.
Of course. I'd be like the only one staying up from 12 until 6, which last attempt failed because
Yo!
I tried to like do it. Oh, I don't know, what was it? That one fan, what was that one
that
fan game that had, Final Nights 3.
Alright.
Where you had, the option to, sleep, throughout the night, so don't get jump scared by either animatronic, which is mainly the puppets.
Really? I don't think I've ever told you why I wasn't at the last one.
I wasn't here.
Because you were sleeping, right?
No. I was having bad internet problems.
Oh yeah, now I'm starting to remember. You had bad internet problems.
Which, before you start going out of your control, let me explain. The reason I wasn't at the shut up. But I wasn't at
that
the first live stream because my internet was bad and it was lagging terribly. That's why it was just you and George.
Throughout the entire stream, man.
Let's see if I can do this.
From 12 o'clock until 6 a.m.
I basically gave up on trying to join.
Yeah, that stunk.
Yeah, so now we can finally do this the right way.
So we're doing FNAF style live stream tonight.
Hello? Yes?
You usually do that in the
Hey, it's the weekend.
true. I can't complain about that.
It's kind of the same formula. You get a day off tomorrow.
Double my break.
I'm probably not tonight because I'm in a habit of taking naps. So. Okay, so apparently Elaine was wrong. George does not have enough energy to last the entire night. He has enough energy to fall asleep in the middle of the night. There we go. Now we established that. Perfect.
Last. I'll see if I can last.
Here's the thing.
Once my family's asleep, oh shit.
Oh yeah.
So, this is on the pre-stream. We're just gonna set up for we're gonna end this one, then start at 12.
If you want, I can start it on my channel like the last time, or George, you can do it.
Of course.
Of course.
Alright, so yeah.
Charles, he's like the last time. I know I did it the last time.
And if George does it, nobody's gonna watch it. Let's just say that now. In all honesty.
You watch it.
In total honesty.
It's obvious.
No offense.
We're gonna have to start it now, though.
No, we're not gonna start it now. This is the pre-stream. We started at 12.
Oh, that's what you guys did last time? I thought you started a little earlier than that.
No, we started at 12 o'clock precisely.
Oh, fuck.
Don't worry about it.
You'll be asleep by then, but it's alright.
I'll try and stay up and not get fucking yelled at.
That's why I did it now.
I have a medical thing going on.
Does it affect your diabetes?
Listen up.
We're listening now.
We'll pay attention to you since you abruptly cut me off. I'm gonna leave my Switch on. It's basically gonna have Mario Odyssey. And I've only been moved because I try to glitch and look. Already over 10,000 jumps. And Mario's not on the jump thing. All I have to do is not press Mario.
Okay.
So, I'm pretty sure by 6 o'clock, once the stream's over, my freaking, Mario Odyssey will only be at 99,000. I'll be on.
That's an impressive method. I really wanted to start this early, because I can't stay up there.
Yeah, true.
The only problem is if I want to do a live stream from 12 to 6 a.m. Problem is this is the only problem because knowing my cat Teddy, he wants to come in on some occasions, and then somebody has to come up and get at her.
Charles, stop farting.
He looks up to the side of the Xbox.
And Teddy, she really loves me, and I can't go a day. I can't go a day without having Teddy come in my room, almost constantly.
See, practice. Okay. This is all he does for a day.
Sits on his ass.
Yeah, basically.
Just like the rest of us.
Just what I'm doing right now, sitting on my ass, being a lazy ass.
Now he's just
sleeping. Shut up, Lee!
He's giving himself back.
Oh, yeah. Turn it right here. getting started with streaming and then probably at the end of the next hour.
Guys, we're gonna end the stream at 11 and we'll come back in the next
one. Because what George says is absolutely correct, because George wants to do it at his time, but he's also not beginning. He's also at the beginning. I had diabetes, so I can't sleep that fucking long.
Zuck. Beatboxing.
Well, I don't feel an hour to be the one to stay up the entire night with you guys, because I can't do a certain thing that I have to do like every single day.
Remember Charles?
God, he's still blocked. He's still on the list of blocked people, along with the millions of trolls that came on to, what was it, a couple of my streams and one of Joey's streams before. And a lot of those trolls were blocked by none other than Jotaro. Thank God.
Jotaro?
Thank God, indeed. All we had to do is just ignore the trolls, but if we're pretty pissed off, you know, we're not gonna ignore them.
Yeah.
You know, trolls are just trolls, they're just nobodies, basically. And like was one of my, it's like one of my fans said that, you know, they're just like people, there's like people who are in their 50s and they're just in their mom's basement, basically.
Their mom's basement?
Yes, I literally just said it.
What the heck?
Hey, where do you see yourself in 50 years?
I see myself in my mom's basement taking a big fat shit on the floor.
I made a
I'm wearing some sunglasses and I think I'm cool. My son.
What the hell was that?
My son, bitches, what is that?
It's like Old Stone. Don't you fucking tell me to shut up or I'll kick you. Say it again. I dare you.
Shut up! I'm not cool.
Okay. And to keep your ego in control. Thank you.
Made a resolution.
Yeah, there you go.
Made a resolution not to get angry with some kind of
eye. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you need to work on that.
Stop killing your camera.
George, you need to stop being stupid.
Crossover fact, that was a girly scream coming from, well, yeah, you know who it is.
Me?
Yes, I was literally about to say that, but yeah, finish that.
I will stop farting.
Should have used my method when you had the chance. hello, they can't hear you. But when you're screaming like an idiot out of nowhere, they're gonna hear you. we said.
Yeah.
Okay, that works. I'll join you. Hold on. So I have a speeding chair too, so and Charles does it. Ha ha ha. Alright, well.
But we'll stay together, Jordan. We'll stay proud. Charles doesn't have a spinning chair. 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 Here he is.
Charles, stop farting.
Just stay here. There's nothing wrong between the two of us. Leaving the call is just stupid and pointless. Stay here and ask the chat. Chat! Chat, do you want the little whiny bitch George to stay? Which he should? Or do you want him to go? Well, you wouldn't want him to go. Do you want him to stay? You want him to stay or do you want him to stay? Stay it is. Alright, good. You're staying.
Let me see in the live chat.
I'm not saying it because I already answered. Damn it, I waited 10 or 8 hours for you to get here.
And I'm finally here.
Yeah, after the last 11 hours. I don't know if my mom's here. She's still waiting for her to come back.
She has groceries.
Where's
I have a sweatshirt on. I hear something.
You Bean, I'm gonna sit there, little Bean, be like this right here. You better grab mama, tell it, tell up, Bean. You think my mother beat you?
I
beat you and your brother, Troy, you take a piece of the white girl down. Hold up, I'll show you.
My friend,
you better tell that boy you talk. That wasn't me.
Talk is loud. Than a real singer, but
That's not what I meant.
Anyway, I said I'm talking to my grandson. So listen, y'all. So, Bean, I already know which one is your Street Fighter. Or this one right here. Which one is this one right here? This one you've been practicing on, right? So I know you're an expert, so I'm going to sit here and practice on this right here so I can get you down, Bean. You ready to do something there? Come on. Come on,
Ben.
Let's roll
now.
Oh,
okay,
Ben.
All right,
Ben. Let's roll
now,
Ben.
Turn
it on.
Hey, Joseph, can you get me a glass of malfunction? George will be happily enough to do that for you.
Ben jumped up.
What?
Look, this was baby. He got it back. He jumped up. Did that before? That's okay.
I said,
oh,
many
you got to fight with me. Yeah. Or you going to fight with me?
Oh.
Okay. No, I'm about to tell you, look.
Well, he
to that thing.
Myself, Charlie, in a quote from Elaine. I don't give a shit.
No!
Perfect, there you go. shit. George, be careful. You're addicted to singing high. Your family might not hear you. Be careful, that's all I'm saying. Just be freaking careful. Are you sure about that?
Engineers, don't cheat it!
Oh,
it's all stop for.
Is something wrong?
Shut up, Kakarot. Crash to Insanity, so yeah, you can cannot just thank me, but also thank the, thank you, Activision for getting the song, which was, was it like, was it Smash Mouth or something? Smash Mouth? It's like we still bring up that meme regardless of it being dead or not. Like the Uganda Knuckles meme, which I hope does. You hope that's...
Hey.
You hope that's not gonna die anytime soon?
You do not know anyway.
You're gonna hope that, the Uganda Knuckles meme is not gonna die anytime soon because of how adorable it is.
You must hope I'll be the other way.
No!
She was looking kind of dumb with a finger up her ass and then she
What the hell is going through your mind?
I don't know, man. I don't know. Here, I'll sing the song as Kazuya, if that makes you any better. And I'll sing it in the most boring way possible.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Head to the rolls and I hit the ground running. And it makes sense not to live for fun. Brain gets stuck with your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with don't fuck with yourself? You never know if you don't go. You never shine if you don't go. Hey now, you're all stuck. Get your game
on. Stop
yourself. Hey now, you're all stuck. Show on, get ready.
You gonna draw something on it? You gonna decorate it? Yes, for Halloween. We're not gonna do it today. You gotta wait the next month. You just gonna keep it? Oh wow. Okay. You don't know?
Oh my god.
that okay, right there?
You gonna draw a face on it? You wanna do it tomorrow? You don't wanna put a face on it? Why not? How are you gonna see?
Okay, I'm going back to work, okay?
Do you know the way?
This dude has an aimbot.
Oh my god, you got me kidding. He must show you the way, Jim. We will show you the way. Here, Jim, here is the way. You know what it's called?
No, the way.
What? Hell. It's where you belong.
Nay. Ha.
Jin Fabian. Yeah, I can
chuckle.
Here comes. Oh, I see where you're coming from with this.
Shut up, Lee. Shut up, Lee.
Let's redo that again,
because
I
need
to get my head down, right?
Shut up, Lee.
Excellent.
Shut up, Lee. Shut up, Lee.
I got them so glad. Oh, my God.
Kasia.
Excellent.
Achoo! Shit!
Oh my God.
Excellent!
Oh no, Lincoln, sad. Joy got the sunglasses. It's over. It's going down.
That's right, baby. It's going down. It's going downtown. Thank you. Somewhere, I'm getting out of my way, Nina.
Charles, take a look. Dude, cut. Is
taking one
of them. Oh, no. What's gonna happen next? Hey guys, my name's Charles, and today we're gonna, oh, for fuck's sake, Sub-Zero. Is that really what happened?
No, it actually happened, like, while I was doing a time trial. It was like,
did he distract you while you were doing it, or?
Well, it was kind of distracting.
I bet.
You know how he always begs for attention.
Kazama channel is the first channel that pops up when you type in Jin Kazama. Kind of like how...
Wow. Rising, actually.
Kind of like how my Kazuya channel pops up first. Whenever you search my name. My Kazuya channel.
I did.
Hilarious.
Man. Azumi, what the hell?
think George is officially dead.
I don't see him coming back here anytime soon.
Charles fights. Charles takes on the opposing challenge of Kazuya Mishima. But will his power and training be enough to stop this unstoppable foe? Find out on the next time on Dragon Ball. No, on Tekken 7. Last time on Tekken 7, Charles is still fighting Kazuya Mishima. But is it really enough? Is it really? Find out right now. Next time, George Elysio is trying to find a way to get back into the stream. Will his efforts be enough to come back, or is he gone forever? Find out on the next exciting episode of Dragon Ball Z.
Well, we got promoted to the Destroyer now that I defeated Kazuya with Longhorns and the Third Eye, apparently, which I don't think you can unlock that in customization mode. Remember you used to, like, unlock that back in Tekken 4?
Yeah.
Yeah, apparently now it's a little bit hard to unlock, just like with,
I am the Prince of All Saiyans, Vegeta. You see, Charles, I'm not just Vegeta. I am Super Vegeta.
Die, Lily. You don't deserve to be in Tekken because you're a pointless character. You always will be.
I won't watch anymore. And I will watch this anime!
What the hell? Last time, still again. Charles is still fighting, but he's fighting Lily, I think. Will Charles' efforts be able to stop this stupid person? Find out right now.
Look at Charles. Yep, Luke, he's gonna die. Look at Charles just standing tall. Yep, I'm only against Lily, so technically, yes, I can actually be here.
What was that, Charles? Are you showing your manliness?
Oh, showing my man tits, of course I am.
Well, if you're gonna do that, you might as well get a tank top.
Yeah.
That is a great idea.
Alright, Yoshimitsu. Oh,
song of my childhood.
It was?
Yeah. The files left me so nostalgic.
Don't you mean to stop?
Man, I just cannot find any GameStop.
Don't you mean to?
I've never tried looking at eBay or Amazon.
Stop.
But the prices are over $50. I mean, who would spend that amount of money on a game like that? I said, who would spend more money on a game like that? Oh, you know I would. I wish there was a way that we could get it at a lower price. Where could that be? Powered by Games. Powered by Games? Yes, Charles. Powered by Games. Cut me off. Boy, Joey, that sounds great. If you would just listen, look, I got games right here. Give me the top gas. Surely that is a lot. That's like my chairman. Glad you had that. I got it at Powered by Games. Powered by Games. Yes, Charles. Powered by Games. Joy, that sounds great. You there. You want to get lower prices for games? Come on over to Powered by Games. You've got the power. The video game power. Powered by Games. Located by Laura Plaza. Run over voices like Super Mario. Sonic the Hedgehog. Pac-Man, Waka Waka. Combat. Get over here. Crash Bandicoot. Whoa. And even second. Oh yeah. So come on down to Powered by Games today. Won't be disappointed. Wow, we had to reenact that our midterm. Like, in the most boring way possible.
Gotta sound boring.
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
Wait, what's another video that we can reenact that make it boring?
My name is Joseph Hines, and I am here with...
Stop laughing!
I said, my name is Joseph Hines, and I am here with...
Stop laughing! Castle out!
That guy's saying my boy like... Crash, flush. And we're here to do our stupid voices of Kazuya Jin. Ready? Oh yeah, it's Kazuya Mishima.
No, it's Jin Kazama.
Today, me and Jin are going to be in the voices the entire time. Because...
That sounds good.
And we're not going to break character at all, right, Charles? I mean, Jin?
Yes.
Alright, Charles, I mean, Jin, let's play Tekken 7. Hiya, god damn it, you beat me. Darn it. Make it right now. Oh, fuck, it's Michael. Hi, buddy, David Tamboro here.
Tomorrow.
I'm David Tamboro. Oh, god.
I just don't give a shit because I'm a lame.
Stop me, boss.
Okay. And so, Charles and Joey fucked them both. Yeah. Oh, sorry. The video's been blocked due to, freshman Russian Joseph Hines, due to sex. Static on camera. Sorry about that. QA guidelines strike. You're finally here. Who's finally here? You're finally here. So, what do you want? I never got to fight you at the tournament. I mean, fuck you at the tournament. I'll take you on right here. Right now. I'll take you on right here, right now. There's no reason to fight. You ain't got one. Well, I do. Let's make a story. Once upon a time, Charles Joseph's boring ass life.
I'll
wake up from strange noise outside their door.
Costly off.
Oh no, what could it be? Joseph said. Gee, I don't know, Joey. Charles said. Joseph smacked Charles right in his face and it threw him out the window. Joey decided to be gay, like his whole channel is, and jump out the window too. They found a strange relic outside of their window. What could it be? What could it be? Nobody knows. It had to be. So they find this relic, okay? And then George dies in the sky. And, okay, well, I got another story for you. Once upon a time, there was a live stream called FNAF Style Live Stream 2. And it's supposed to be featuring George and Crash Bandicoot plush.
Okay, stop for it.
Now, George and Crash Bandicoot lagged out. And I'm back. And Charles is back, apparently. And I have
to go. Come on, stop for it.
So I did that, and then I died of overdose.
Okay, stop
for it. Now you tell a story. That was pretty okay. Yay, Charles is gonna tell a story. Let's get some music on for him. Hold on. Let me get some music for you. Here we go. This is a good story music. Sit back and relax as this beautiful, calm, relaxing music plays while Charles tells a story. I went to the grocery store once.
Charles, stop for
crap. Yeah.
Stop for
it. Okay, I got a song I can do. Let me do a dead beat. I don't care what you say, it's a dead beat.
probably gonna hate me, but you know what? I don't give a fuck because I don't give a fuck.
Yes, of course.
Shut up.
Ronnie Robbie, stop farting! Robbie, stop farting!
What?
Robbie, Ronnie, stop farting! Lazy Town!
Lazy Town!
Swiggy! Total stop for
a giant woman. What?
Night will stop farting.
Who should I sing this as? Please tell me. Oh my god. Who should I sing this fucking
song? Stop for
oh my god, this is.
Oh no.
Absolutely. Oh,